Day 684, being Christopher Cruz. I literally just made the best mushrooms I've ever tasted in my life. Mmm. Those are some kind of mushroom with grass-fed Irish butter and fresh rosemary. Wow. So much flavor, it's crazy. I'm food prepping. Yeah, it's going well. It's going very well. I got my two shelves set up. So this one, and my drinks over here. Yep, got my meat prepared. My brisket with my garlic and green beans. And now I'm just getting the mushrooms done, and then I'm gonna do some rosemary mashed potatoes. And that's it. Then I get to relax the rest of the day because it's already 5 o'clock. I wanna go to bed early, early. Yeah, I'm gonna watch some documentaries on God, of course. And yeah, try to fall asleep early. Wake up early, I gotta be at church at 7. I'm excited to try my mushroom coffee in the morning. So yeah. All good.